Hey, I wanted to show you a quick lesson on how to practice your spread triads or open triads. I think open triads or spread triads sound really beautiful on the guitar. They just... They just sound good, right? So normally people will practice them as inversions, right? So here's like root position, first inversion, second inversion, that's it. So. You can do the next inversion. So there's 12 shapes that you can learn. And then, come on in, Aiden, it's okay.
Are you recording?
Yeah. But it's all right. So I wanted to show you a way to practice them so that you're practicing melodically. Okay. So I've got this website called Random Note Picker by Brett Pimentel. I think this is a really cool resource. It's just available for you on the web. Just search for Random Note Picker, and it's the first one. And you can do it by a timer. Anyway, it's really cool. So randomize. Okay. Now I want to do F sharp in the melody. Okay. Not just the bass, all right? So what I'm going to do is F sharp as the root, F sharp as the third, and F sharp as the fifth. But I'm going to do them melodically on the G string, the B string, and the E string. So if F sharp is the root, then it's going to be on the G string. Shapes that go up the neck this way versus shapes that go back. And when it's on in the middle of the neck, it kind of doesn't matter. Either one works. You know, this is one going up the neck, this one's going back, right? Now, when they're low on the neck, I like them going back because, you know, it's this way. When they're up high on the neck, I like them going up. I don't know if that makes sense. And then, yeah, where do we get stuck? So root, third, fifth, and then on the E string, root, and then third, and then fifth. Okay, these are going back on the neck. Does that make sense? So, anyway, if it was up here, up high, root would be this, third. Melody note is further up the neck, and this one down here, they're further back on the neck. Does that make sense? Anyway, let's go to the next one. I'm going to just click randomize and see what it says. E flat. So E flat as the root, E flat as the third, E flat as the fifth. Right. target thought instead of just the inversion, the bass note, okay? Anyway, that's it. Try that, okay? Random note picker. Pretty cool, right? You can use it for lots of things. All right, see ya.